Hey guys, this is Fisk, and today I am bringing you a little special video. I'm on my new computer, in my new Redstone test world, just to show you guys a very cool thing that I discovered about the 1.7 snapshots. I'm currently in the 13W38C. And guys, this is really cool. You can now summon Herobrine. You heard me right. You can summon Herobrine. So basically, how you do this? I found a pretty good spot, and I just marked it by placing a block of sand right there. So you're gonna have 9 blocks of gold. Put them like this. Then you're gonna put netherrack on top of the middle golden block, and then around the netherrack you're gonna want to put 4 redstone torches. Now what you want to do to finally summon Herobrine, you light this piece of netherrack. So let's go ahead and try this. What? Don't look back. What the f- Okay. I'm sorry, guys. That's a really bad act. I'm a very bad actor. I know. So basically, we summoned Herobrine. So, yeah. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry if I confused you. This isn't real, but it's really cool that you can actually do this now. Like the Herobrine altar. It's like you can summon him. Just so cool. It can be very useful for map makers sometimes. So I'm just gonna put out this fire. So actually, what I am bringing you guys today is another redstone video. Yep, that's right. Minecraft Redstone Season 2, Episode 1. I know you guys have been waiting for quite a while. Sorry, but I've been busy with school and stuff. Yeah, about school. I have 15 pages English till tomorrow. Well, anyways. I'll just go ahead and cover all how this works. So this is basic. You've seen it before. It's a it's a 1-tick redstone clock. Well, half a tick. So every tick it will basically pulse because of this comparator in subtraction mode, getting powered and stuff and stuff. You know it. But here's the thing. It's been there. I don't know how many snapshots, but I just feel like doing one now. So basically, it's slash test for block. It's like the test for, but for blocks. And then the coordinates, which are the coordinates just on top of that netherrack. So yeah, that's why I chose that specific spot. And then the ID, which is fire, 51. So, if that returns true, it will summon a zombie, like, right over there. And it will have the name tag Herobrine. And it will basically have the skull, well, the head of Herobrine. And a speed effect. So, yeah. And just a renamed command block called Herobrine saying don't look back, and that's actually pretty much it. You know, I could have, like, added sounds and stuff since you can do that now. But I decided, nah. I'll just go ahead and show you this. So, Yeah, this isn't really the beginning of season 2. It's more like a shout for help. I need your help, guys. I can't go on with these, as I do not have, I do not get enough suggestions. And therefore, I cannot make anything. I'm out of ideas, guys. I'm sorry. So without suggestions, there's not gonna be any videos. No. So, I've said it before, and I'll say it again. I need you guys. I need you guys to go into the comment section and, yeah, comment below what you would like to see. You know, nowadays, in the snapshots, really, not a lot is really impossible with the new snapshots. So I would recommend you to have fun in the comments section and post whatever redstone stuff you'd like me to do. And yeah, let's just see this again, how it works. So this time, game rule, command block output, true. So I had set the command block output to false because, you know, it'd spoil all the fun and stuff. So yeah, so basically what I just did is, the command blocks, it'll basically say in the chat what the command blocks have done. So if I put the fire here, objects is successfully summoned, and that's it. So it summons Herobrine with a diamond sword. So yeah, guys, that's pretty much it. And I really hope you enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to leave a rating and subscribe. Leaving a like is always appreciated. Subscribe, and we'll see you guys next time. Before I go, there's only one thing I just need to do.
Okay, this has been FiskFille reporting live from the scene where we have seen Herobrine. FiskFille, signing off.